Every month, our ops team meets in this very room and we collaborate on all things operations, FIG. And one of the things that we do each month is come up with a theme. And so that theme lives on throughout the month. And this month's theme was hashtag chill mode. Basically, how do you each day figure out how you go from the stressful times back down to the hashtag chill mode? So I'm going to be very different today. Instead of giving you a tangible takeaway, I'm going to give you 5 points that came directly from this group. So here you go. Number one, intentionally don't get caught up in perfection. That is a number one kind of stressor right there, is trying to always strive for perfection. And one tip is to just let something go intentionally that you knew is part of maybe how your brain operates. Like, I shouldn't have done that. Just let it go and see what happens. And you'll realize nothing will happen, which will help you kind of lower your stress the next time and keep doing that. Number two is take breaths. Take 2 deep breaths. If there's a stressful situation comes up, just take it in and take it out. What we see a lot of the times is, oh, I don't have time to calm down. Well, it's amazing how much 2 really deep in and out breaths can just kind of take away all of that angst. Maybe not all, but most. Number three, take breaks. Get up, walk around, move yourself away from the environment. Don't stay in it. Don't try and push through. Just take that 5-10 minutes, whatever you need, and come back with a fresh mind. Number four, I thought this was great. Freak out later in the day instead of the beginning. So what's interesting about that is what happens is if you save your freak outs for later, there's less chance that they'll actually happen. So instead of coming in and being super overwhelmed, just be like, you know what? I'm just going to push that to the side and I'll freak out later. And before you know it, there is no freak out. Which kind of leads to the very last one, which is changing your perspective in the moment. Not to discount, you know, what happens and the struggles that we all go through, but many times those struggles are just such a blip on the radar. So as much as and as difficult as it is, figuring out a way to say that to yourself in the moment. I'm very frustrated right now at this situation, but in 1-2 weeks time, even 1 day, I probably won't even remember what the situation is, especially if it's a month, 2 months, 1 year away. Our problems today are not the same problems as tomorrow. So changing our perspective in that moment will help us get into hashtag chill mode. And that's where you want to be.